Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to transfer all your data from an Android phone to an iPhone. You might want to do this if you're moving from Android to an Apple iOS device. Thankfully, the method should be relatively straightforward, and it's made easier by using Apple's Move to iOS app. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To start with, get your Android phone. This is the phone that should have your data on. We can get an app called Move to iOS, so open the Play Store and enter this into the search bar. The app should be from Apple and you can install it. Once it's finished installing, find it on your device and open it. On your iPhone, you'll want to follow the manual setup process first, so this includes things like connecting to Wi-Fi and setting up Face ID. Follow Apple's prompts at this point until you reach this screen. It should be called Apps and Data. To transfer data from an Android phone, choose the option called Move Data from Android. You now need to double check that you have the Move to iOS app installed on your Android phone, and then you can tap on the blue Continue button on your new iPhone. After tapping Continue, a code will appear on your iPhone. Shift your focus back to your Android phone and open the Move to iOS app if you haven't done so already. When it opens, tap on the blue Continue button, and then you need to agree to the terms and conditions. After this, you have the option to send analytics data to Apple, which you don't need to do, but the choice is up to you. You can then allow the app to use your location only when the app is open, or just this time. Next, the screen should say Find Your Code. Tap on Continue and then enter the 6-digit code that should still be on your iPhone screen. After entering the correct 6 digits, it should connect, and then you need to choose which data you want to transfer from Android to your new iPhone. Tap on each type of data and a checkmark should appear showing that it will be transferred. When you choose certain types of data, you will need to give the app permission to use it, otherwise it won't be able to transfer them. Also, under each data type, the size of that data might show. Bear in mind that if you choose data in your camera roll, the amount of data might be quite significant, and this will not only take ages to transfer, but might use up a lot of the space on your iPhone. This is up to you though, and feel free to include all the data you want. You can add files that aren't in any of the other categories with the option at the bottom. Once you're happy with the selection of data, tap on Continue, and then it should begin to transfer your files. Once it's finished, it should say Transfer Complete, and you can tap on Done. There's one last step to do though. Move back to your iPhone and continue setting up things like Siri and preferences, but look out for this message. You might have the option to re-download all of your Android apps on your Apple device. Tap on Add Apps, and then your home screen should begin filling with the apps you had on Android that are available on iPhone as well. And that's it. Hopefully you've now transferred all your data from Android to your new iPhone. If anything didn't get transferred, you can do that manually now if you want to. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.